One of the reasons why chimps attack people, if people give something to someone else and they don't give it to them, they have a real sense of fairness. There's a famous story of this guy who had a pet chimp. The thing about chimps is you can keep them when they're young and then they get older and it's like a man, but a man that's 5 times stronger than you, and like, why is he going to listen to you? He's not going to listen to you. They have no remorse. And so when you do something for someone else, but you don't do something for them, they get rage, like horrific rage. So this guy gets rid of this chimp, brings it to a shelter. The shelter takes it in, and he goes to visit it every year. And the chimp goes to see him, like, oh, my friend, I miss you, I miss you. Why can't I come home? But he can't come home ever, because he would just take over the house. So this guy goes to visit the chimp, and he brings a birthday cake. Happy birthday, buddy. And the other chimps that are in cages right next to him are like, this motherfucker didn't bring me a cake? I can't believe this. So they figure out a way to get out, and they got out, and they attacked the man, and they tore him apart. They tore his face off, they tore his neck off, they tore his feet off, they bit his fingers off. It's one of the most horrific, cruel attacks you'll ever hear of.